this is the cat's claw, as you see. We're in a wash right here, and it usually lives in the lower parts of the desert in the wash. So, and look at these thorns. They look exactly like cat's claw. As I drag my arm across, they really grab on. And that's why it's called cat's claw.